keeping a clean spray nozzle helps to ensure a full dose. Every time you finish using FloNase SensiMist, be sure to wipe the nozzle with a clean, dry tissue. Never try to clean the nozzle with water, a pin, or a sharp object. This will damage the nozzle. And once a week, make sure to clean the inside of the cap with a clean, dry tissue. This helps keep the nozzle from getting blocked and helps make sure you get a full dose of once daily FloNase SensiMist. Now that your nozzle and cap are clean, your FloNase SensiMist Allergy Relief is ready for your next dose.